Salutes, welcome back to the Elder Scrolls Online, and we are getting a bow maybe out of here so we can go to Somerset in the Somerset Isles. I believe that's what it's called. I can't actually remember what it's called. We have to talk to someone. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. The Somerset. Oh. Never mind. Alright. So. Wow. Okay. This is Somerset. Alright. So I don't know how long we'll do Somerset for. Maybe like 15-20 episodes again. So we can get onto elsewhere.
Have you ever seen such creatures? Ask some. Well, you ask questions.
Because honestly, I want to get most. I don't really want to be behind if and when I actually do Blackwood. This is the issue here, to be honest. Well, that's kind of okay. Salamander. So, if you want to, you can. Alright. Pause now. Read it. Pause now and read it. Alright, cool. There's one, two, three. There's like a good few quests over here to begin with. There's a bunch of enemies all the way around here. Alright, so. Oh. I'll probably go bank a lot of my shit, so we can pick up new items and stuff. I should probably get like a very small house at some point. I don't know how much that costs, especially if we find like new walls and stuff. Then that'll be pretty handy, to be honest. There was like someone right next to me. And I chose to go in like the complete opposite direction. Holy shit. Oh, over here.
Go find your own patch of. Not that you'd. And alt. I believe in Kush. They took her away. Not that you'd. They told me I. Perfection requires constant vigilance, so back to it.
This is all of Somerset, is it? Okay. Alright, now let's go to the. Alright, so. Oh. They are. Oh. Alright, cool. So this person is in that town. That's a nice amount. I think that's the amount you get from pre-purchasing Blackwood. Holy shit, that's so cool. That's like a proper little. Oh, it's just below. And she's over here, isn't she? Like, I'm guessing she's anyway. This is a nice area. A lot of water. It's just very nice. I don't know why I always wanted to play Somerset for some odd reason. Obviously, back in my original series, I never got to it. And then obviously, I picked it back up on PC.
Please.
Newcomer. I arranged Somerset.
Talk to Razumdar. He's probably in what I'd expect over there to be. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe he isn't. And that I can only. The fuck? Okay, there's a little goat. Lawborg. Nice one. We'll also get the shrine as well. Oh, come on, okay, cool. Over here, I guess. Yeah, I thought this was the fair. Like, this doesn't seem like being the main hub of this. It probably is, isn't it? You'd expect this to be. Alright, there he is. No.
This is unheard of. Huh? Why have you closed the monastery?
Good people. Sequest. Raz admire.
Well, the workers I hired, they were aboard the ship from Rivenspire.
The Kinlady and I, we have only your best interests in
what
mind.
What do you want?
Every guest must be sequestered.
Alright. This quest mod makes it so much easier to find quests. I appreciate this mod so fucking much.
You there! I have a... Damn it, why won't this work?
Did you see a golden knight?
I have no idea what that was, and I'm not
Sadly,
sure I want to know.
Raz owes you for that game of cards, and has come to pay.
Well, I don't recall any...
The Monastery of Sweeney. Pause now. And then now. So, there you go. Read it. And then read it. Cool. Same with this one. Pause now. So I can read it. And then now. Cool. Last but not least. Hello. Didn't mean to.
No, not now, please. Your spiritual well-being can wait until after my nap. You'll have to ask one of the monks at the new Aldo. The Aldo. The monastery should be.
There's more. Oh, there is. Above. So, up there, I guess. Alright. How do we get up there? The fuck is. Oh, there's. I'll get stairs. Find them.
Unusual knick-knack for an Aldoch's office, wouldn't you agree? I noticed you skulking around while I was engaged in the sequest interest. The sentry doesn't. That's a curious pearl. I wonder where the Aldoch acquired it.
Investigate the Undercroft. What the hell is that? Is that like, oh, that's a basement, I guess, right? Fancy word for a fucking basement. Undercroft.
Something's wrong down here.
Oh.
I sense magic. Vile magic.
Thank the divine. It's a nightmare.
The monks. Is that a scoffing? There's someone alive over there. See if you
Thank
can help.
Thank you for setting me free.
A Daedra? An excellent question. Then I'll explain everything later. Hmm. For now, we need to hurry.
This has turned into a... Oh.
Daedric cultists?
Yo. That was easy. I killed at the right time, didn't I? Holy shit. Let's go.
Come on. Let's talk outside.
Wow.
Those, I promise, the Psijic Orb.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, I'm trapped in that. Boom. All right. And we are out of Intercroft. It's not amazing.
Living on Arteum for a few centuries doesn't prepare you for physical activity.
Let the eye of the queen. I put it the completely opposite way, didn't I? This works. I'm just away in. Oh, above.
Ah, that is accused. There was a life.
Attend Kinlady's meeting up below. And what's outside? Elsewhere.
Yes, the kin lady.
We all have concerns regarding the Queen's decree. I assure you that I am working with Aldark Takala to safeguard the sanctity of Shimmerine and all of Somerset. Enjoy the food and drink. Business of the city requires my attention, but I shall rejoin you shortly. How dare you barge into my home without so much as a... No, I refuse to deal with one of the Queen's guests. Especially... such an... Not that... That's...
My lady, one of the monks had to deliver this message. It's from the Aldarch himself.
The Coral Forest. An odd location for a meeting. But I need to hear the Aldarchs. I don't mean to forebode, but...
Psst. The Coral. You best
hear. I'm glad I found you. While watching the King Lady's mansion, I saw her ladyship sneak out the back and leave the city.
The King Lady is meeting the Aldarch in the Coral Forest. Grass smells something. It isn't moonshine.
Your reputation precedes your eye, the Queen. I am Valserine of the City of Orion. One of Summers, based on what?
Let me give you a taste of what the Prince of Bargains has in store for this pitiful world.
Your prince! I want no part of Daedra! Help!
Come, Nevara! Let me show you the Yagra, destroy these fools!
I think we can. You'd be surprised. One more adjustment and there. You are now attuned. Find me on our table.
Five. Queen Irene, the prince, the siege.
Like
then you must.
Sort of criminal, you horrid creature. Have you come to? I met him at Kin.
Yeah.
And there was no sign of Lathan. I don't
what
know
what a rare unfortunate Sotha Sea. Indeed. But not until we finished studying the pearl Valceron brought us. The next step involved.
Alright, that was the Queen's Decree. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode of Somerset, which probably will start to be like the main quest and stuff. Not the side quest and stuff, anyway. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.